Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we're going to do a Fashion Nova clothing haul. I will be doing a try-on haul, so I'll show you guys the items that I got, and then I'll show you a little clip of how it looks on me, and then I will share my sizes and all that stuff. Este día de hoy vamos a hacer un video sobre una compra que hice con Fashion Nova. So les voy a enseñar una ropa que he estado juntando de diferentes órdenes que he hecho en el pasado y las puse juntas para enseñarle un poquito de lo que he comprado y que estoy a punto de usar. Una de la ropa que van a ver aquí ya la usé. Si ustedes me siguen en Instagram, aquí les dejo mi nombre para que me sigan en Instagram. Ya miraron uno de los atuendos en las redes sociales. Son una de las ropas que van a ver aquí, se las van a hacer un poquito ya conocidas. Pero quería enseñarles un poquito del estilo que a mí me gusta, algo que es aprobado para mi estilo, siendo mamá usualmente. Quieres enseñar poquito, pero no tanto, y quieres algo que se te mire bonito, que enseñe un poquito de cómo eres, y creo que estas piezas que escogí yo son perfectas para mí. So quería compartirlas con ustedes. So espero que les guste. Les voy a enseñar la pieza aquí y después les voy a mostrar en mi cuerpo cómo se mira en el tipo de cuerpo que tengo yo. So a ver si les ayuda a ustedes. Si quieren continuar viendo conmigo este haul que hice de Fashion Nova, entonces sigan mirando. With that, guys, if you guys want to watch me do this haul, then keep on watching. La primera pieza es este vestido que traigo puesto. Les voy a enseñar ahorita aquí. La talla que uso o que agarré este es un mediano. Es un poco flojo, es estilo jean. It's just like a little jean dress, kind of loose. I got it in size medium. Just because when it's stuff like this, I like to just be comfortable, but as you can see, the material is very good, thick, it's not see-through at all, and then it has a little tie in the middle so you can accentuate your waist, and it's perfect for the summer, for spring right now, and it is not a hot color, especially here in Arizona, so it's a perfect little dress. And you can definitely dress this with heels or down or sandals if you want to, or even sneakers if you don't want to. You can either make it look very classy, very fancy, or you can downgrade it to just something more casual and stuff like that. The next one that I picked out is this beautiful, gorgeous dress. If you can see it. Zoom out a little bit. So it's this dress right here. Right here, as you can see it, it's the one strap like that, and it ties at the top, but it doesn't tie on the top, but it has like a little bow kind of situation going on. Super cute, has a low cut, so you're showing a little bit there. It is attached to your waist. Me gusta, está largo, pero está bonito con unos zapatos altos, se mira hermoso. So it's really cute, as you can see it on me. Como lo miraron ahorita, me encantó, entonces cuando lo miré tuve que agarrarlo. Este color usualmente no lo escogería, pero me encantó tanto que tuve que agarrarlo. And I've actually had this for a while and I've just been waiting to try it on or put it on. El próximo vestido es este negro. Nunca puedes tener tantos vestidos negros. Usualmente mi closet está lleno de negro, pero este es un poquito diferente. Tiene botones todo hasta abajo. No es abierto, so no tienen que preocuparse de que se vaya a mirar algo que no se va a mirar. Y es como la rodilla. Este lo agarré en size small. El vestido anaranjado lo agarré también en size small. Pero está muy bonito, lo puedes usar con zapatillas o tal vez con unos zapatitos bajos. O si quieres, tal vez puedes usarlos con unos sneakers si gustas. You can always just wear it with heels or wear it with or anything, Vans, stuff like that. Just if you want to go a little bit sporty, not sporty, but I guess more casual, I guess, then you can do that, or you can always just wear heels and make it look more classy. And it's perfect for the summer for here for Arizona. You can throw a shirt on top of it if you like. make it even better.
But you can see it there. And then
so I got two different bodysuits. One is a long sleeve, which is this one. It's over the shoulders, super cute. I got this in a size medium. Super cute. I would wear it with either some jeans, or I'll show you a pants that you would wear with the high-waisted. That would look so cute. This is something more... you can either do it more casual, or you could dress it up. The material is very stretchy, not too much see-through. It is see-through a little bit, you'll see in the clip here. But I thought it was super gorgeous. It's muy bonito el material, pero sí se ve poquito. So, usualmente vas a tener que usar algo, obviamente usar un brasier porque si no, pues se va a ver. Pero es de manga larga, muy bonito, no es caliente. So, todavía lo puedes usar ahorita que está un poco fresco, que eso no es usualmente que nos pasa aquí en Arizona. So, hay que aprovechar para poder usar otro, este tipo de atuendo. El otro que compré is de tirantitos, so this is just like a spaghetti strap. It's also white, it's a little bit more ivory on this. The other one was a little bit more ivory, this is a little bit more white. It's also size medium. This is more see-through than the other one. It's just something that you can definitely dress up or dress down. You can wear it with joggers, with shorts, with jeans, all sorts of stuff. It's like something you can always wear, and here in Arizona it's super hot, so it's perfect for us here. Obviously you can wear it with like a little shirt on top or jean jacket, like if you're in other places where it's not as hot as it is here, but I thought it was super cute. And then I'll show you with the pants that I would wear with. This is a jogger. It is an olive color. I fell in love with this. Olive has been like one of like the favorite colors that I like to wear. I got this as a small. It kind of looks a little big on me, but if I feel if I go one size down, I think it won't fit me from my waist. I have lost a lot of weight, so it fits me a little big, but it's okay. I like to be comfy and not too like tight around, I guess, my waist area. But I love it. The only downfall with this one is I didn't check it, and it didn't have the belt, and it was too late for me to call them and let them know that it was missing it. So I just put on I threw another belt that I have there, kind of goes with it. But it's super cute, accentuates your waist. Te hace la cinturita más chiquita, me gusta de arriba, y luego de abajo tiene estos moñitos que hace ver un poquito más bonito abajo, le da un poquito más de detalle al pantalón, pero está muy lindo. Y la última pieza que les quería enseñar es este vestido verde. Es un poquito más apretado, no es tan largo, no tiene mucho, pero sí está como forradito, pero hace que tu cuerpo se mire así bien perfectito. Eso me gustó, me encantó. Este lo agarré en una medida small. I got this in a small, and it does fit me a little tight. It does stretch a lot, but I think a medium would have felt a little bit more better. But again, this accentuates your body better, and it gives it that, you know, curvy look. So I actually liked how it fits, and this just gives it, you know, a little bit of a boost in the girls. So I love it, and it's like in your knee, so that's super perfect. I love the color. Again, it's one of my favorite colors that I like to wear, and it's perfect to going out if you have like a wedding or a quince, whatever, una quinceañera que tienen que ir. Este vestido es perfecto. Me encantó. A ver cuándo me lo pongo. Y eso es todo. I think that's it, guys. Esas son más unas piezas de las que agarré. Espero que les haya gustado este tipo de video, o este mini haul que les hice. Si les gustó este video, denle un like y así puedo hacer más de estos mini videos y juntar la ropa. Puedo hacerlo de diferentes lugares y ponerlo todo junto. If you guys enjoyed this type of video, don't forget to give it a huge like. I hope you enjoyed it. I tried to get as many pieces as I could. I just didn't want to make it too long either. And then I have worn some of the pieces already. But with that, guys, hope you enjoyed it. I will see you guys in my next video. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye.